Good morning from Matt Burt at the Algarve International Circuit. We're just a few miles from the city of Portimão, ready to bring you the Portuguese Grand Prix. Just a few more moments and the images will take us to the starting straight for the MotoGP class race. After a long weekend, the race is finally about to start. We're on the starting grid where the engineers are completing their checks before the start. Today is a perfect day for racing. The sun is shining and temperatures are mild. Most of the riders unhesitatingly opted for medium tyres at the front and rear. After clinching another great pole, our team will start from first position. A few moments more and we will see the race. We'll be right back. long race weekend also comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. All we can do is to see the race ranking together. See you in a moment for the podium ceremony. We're back from Parc Fermé with the winner, who gave us a perfect race today. In addition to the victory, this young man scored points which are very important for the world ranking. The enthusiasm of MotoGP fans is, as always, overwhelming. Today's result is made even more exciting by the size of the crowd for the three riders on the podium right now.